and it's the greatest. Literally, I basically just underestimated the bullishness is all I did, because my whole new moon theory, well, there's a whole other theory where if the new moon doesn't cause the sell-off, well, buckle up, kid. Literally, I think we're about to hit the mother load here. I know I sound like a broken record, and what credibility do I have other than the fact that you guys should, if you're perverse enough, literally go and look at the new moon dates all throughout 2021 and actually the end of 2020 and look how they correlate to the price chart. Then you'll realize the significance of the fact that this new moon, October 6th, literally right here, October 6th, did not cause a sell-off. That's insane. So yeah, go do your own homework. Corroborate that if you want. This is the most bullish thing I've ever seen, literally, to put it bluntly. So yeah, there's not too much to say. I mean, if you want to get into the whole world picture of what's going on, it all aligns. We're in the perfect moment at the perfect time. All of us who've been waiting, all of us who have been patient, we basically have some pretty specific confirmation here that we're in from some ridiculousness. So just keep in mind, how is this going to work? Obviously, Bitcoin is going to pump. It's going to lead the way. Bitcoin dominance will be high as it ascends beyond 64K. Other coins won't be pumping so much. Theoretically, people are taking profits from other coins and putting them into Bitcoin, and that's what's causing it to pump. So other coins will sell off, Bitcoin will pump, but then you'll have that. That's the vibration, dude. The vibration is Bitcoin selling off and going into altcoins, altcoins selling off and going into Bitcoin. And then that culminates in what I think is going to be culminating literally within 30 days. I said that last week. So what was I? Should have said within 37 days. You know what I mean. These are all approximate dynamic systems. But within a relatively short period of time, you're going to get that effect where the market just goes absolutely ballistic because of the interaction between altcoins and Bitcoins when liquidity starts to flow in the market, when all the doubters start to buy because they realize, wow, okay, yeah, I got price confirmation. I guess it's finally time to buy, even though I'm literally, like, you think about how many people missed out. Think about how many people didn't buy here, right? So many people are just now starting their position right around here. I believe tomorrow morning, Monday morning, we will see a lot of people. Maybe not. Maybe it will stagnate. But at some point, you're going to see a lot of people piling in, and all of us, these white knuckle idiots back here who've been buying all of these heart-wrenching dips. We're like, you guys are so dumb. We've already doubled our money over here, kid. And it's literally basically just getting started in the sense where it's like, okay, your big grand finale, Merry Christmas for the rest of your life, is about to land on your doorstep. So good.
Enigmatic yet predictable at the same time, formulaically subverting expectation. Mirrored in this expression is the collective drama. Everybody's dancing to the rhythm of the opera. Hypocrisy.